We are given a figure such as we have to find out the direction of movement of air. For that, let us first see the illustration.